Wind, a constant on the Kansas prairies. Add water, time, erosion, mix well, and you have the Arikaree breaks. With the passing of the great tribes, settlements soon followed. Stretching for miles over the prairie came the vast herds of longhorns, traveling from Texas to the north. By 1881, the area was known as the Texas Trail Canyon, the Box Canyon serving as holding pens. In 1886, the last year of the drives, over 150,000 head of cattle moved through the breaks. With cattle came rustling and outlaws. Horse Thief Cave was frequently used because the cattle and horses could be hidden in two of the large chambers. Rich in history and natural splendor, one could not design a more gorgeous transition from the long flat plains of Kansas to the staggering Rocky Mountains. From dinosaurs to Indian wars, to the settlers homesteading a new country, these are the breaks.